joy of the evening. Looking for a family to bingo? We are rewarded with money back on every bet. Win or lose, Sandra Walls. Bingo! She found PlayMojo Bingo, where all winners and bonuses are paid in cash with no wagering requirements.
Bingo!
That's not the best answer. For a better way to bingo, join PlayMojo today.
Oh no! We can win a stuff. This is a job for a superhero.
You tired? It's 8. Morning, Mum. Morning, Dad.
Oh, that's me.
What about you, Yara?
Come on, that's Neil Rufus.
Oh, is it?
I'm Neil Rufus.
So you are. What about you, Missy Moo? Are you going to say hello to your Mummy and Daddy? Samuel, wave. Granda can't. Granda's no water boots on. You've water boots on.
Before that, what colour does slime you want to be?
I've chosen a pink wafer, guys. I know, I'm all over it.
Green!
I've chosen them because they're classy. They're pink. And I want to have it on the dessert menu because I would have this every single time.
We've got some fire meat over.
Yes. It's the first thing on my avocado. No,
basically, every wafer comes on this stuff, you have big wafer so often, Simon gives the fact in a minute, they go, why is this even a biscuit? Why is it even a thing? This shouldn't exist. It's only for kids' parties to make the
I'm so shocked by it. The big wafer, the largest wafer biscuit weighed 2 pounds. The first time it's ever been crowned king of the gym, ever. It's its 8th appearance on the show after being banished to the crumb gym by Fern Cotton, Sandy Chocky, Rebecca Ranganathan, Alphabet, Dr. Rand, and Nikki Campbell.
This gym is on the other side.
I actually tried one.
Wow, look at that.
Now she's going to bed. Close your eyes. Go to sleep. Close your eyes. Go to sleep.
Okay, go to sleep.
Truck room.
Wow.
You meant to keep it on the table.
Your Kinect sounds going everywhere you do. All right, where's that dirty tongue? I know, I see it. It's, where's your dirty tongue? Where's your dirty tongue, Arya? Is there something in your eye? Lynn and he'll have a look at it, well.
So I'm really, really pleased to be on the result.
So here you've got a really nice sort of sitting area to enjoy the inside. And down there I can see the bar. Should we go have a look? This is great, the bar. This cutout wasn't for this, was it?
No, this was the original hole for the lot to go into the film when this was planning to be the workshop. So Andy's pretty, I think he's come back to the idea now because
it works really well. It feels like a comfortable, lovely family space and fantastic having friends around. That's just so
Ari!
Andy, what a space! It's worked out really well, hasn't it? So this is bunker number one. That's only half the project. The other one's a
workshop,
which is very much your space.
Well, that's
good. That's good. Can we go and have a look?
Let's go.
What's the tour?
What is this?
The two shelters may be identical in dimensions, but this one is completely different.
Right.
as Andy wanted a more robust feel for his workshop.
The idea is to leave it as is, really. So it has been kind of washed and scrubbed, but it still retains this kind of old 1940s feel to it.
Alright, well,
let's go inside.
Where's that dirty tongue? Just watching. Hiya. Are you climbing up or she wants to climb up? Samuel, smile for me. Jeez. Wow, look how high you are up. You are brilliant. Right, hold on tight now. Right, down you go. Hold on, both hands, good boy. Well done. You wait there in Grandin now. You're a rascal. You're a rascal. Ha ha ha. Stop eating that, you! Go you on, Sam, don't you follow you, you call her. No, she's going down here. Come here, ass. No. Go. Go. Get the phone and tell them to hurry up. Hurry up. What is it? Tell them to hurry up. Tell them. Where are you going? What are you doing, fat chaps? Who are you saying peekaboo to? Missy me. who are you talking to? So, she's only in the tent an hour, and she has already worked out how to open the zip. Aria. Aria. Hi. Hello, Sam. We have. Say, hi, Mom. I'm enjoying my breakfast. Aria. 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 Beep, beep, beep. Aria, look up. Beep, beep, beep. Yay. Which is hard. Wave, Sam. Aria. So what are you doing in there? Huh? What are you doing in there? Nanny says, what are you doing in there? Hmm? Nanny says, you have to get out of that washing machine. Shut the door. All right, say bye. Bye. Lift up your toys. Let's go. Never mind, baby. Get out. Get out. Get out. I kick your butt. Right, come on, let's go. Out. Don't you be climbing on that? Get you down. Hey you, get down. I kick your butt. I kick your butt. I kick your butt. Your butt. Shoulders, knees, and toes. Knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes. Knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes. Knees and toes. Ears and mouth and nose. Head. Day. Do you like that? Shoulders, knees, and toes. Sand, mouth, and nose. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes. Knees and toes. Well done, all right.
time to do two or all the time. Okay, and you have to get to Gaggy. That's better. Hey.
Singing mommy finger, mommy finger, sing that one. Here I am.
Love me.